Kitchen 101. If you're cooking up bold flavor Asian or Indian dishes, or Mexican or Tex-Mex with a big peppery kick, remember that food is only half the planning. Don't forget the drinks. You can't just pair any wine or beer with spicy cuisine because they don't all work well together. Here are some recommendations. Let's start with wines. With hot, spicy foods, you want to avoid wines with a higher alcohol content, such as deep red Merlots and Cabernets. The alcohol tends to inflame the burning sensation of the spices and sometimes interacts with them to create a bitter taste. Go with lighter-bodied, sweeter wines because their sugar content helps tame instead of inflame zesty food flavors. Balance the spices of bold Mexican or Tex-Mex dishes with a lighter Riesling, Zinfandel, or blush wine. They'll complement the foods and add a soothing touch without getting in the way of their wonderfully fiery flavors. A fresh fruity Sauvignon Blanc is a nice pairing with mild Indian curry dishes. And Rieslings provide a mellow counterbalance to hot Thai stir fries. Light, fruity rosés go well with just about any bold, spicy ethnic meal, from Vietnamese to Mexican to Middle Eastern. When it comes to beers, similar rules apply. Be wary of brews with a higher alcohol percentage that will accentuate the heat of the spices in Mexican and Asian dishes. Choose beers with more hops to help neutralize the spices, including bock, porters, red and brown ales, and light lagers. Remember, when you go heavy on the heat with your food, go lighter and sweeter with your drinks. See you next time!